holding up?
Well, I'm marked. So either John's gonna roll up here any moment to drown me half to death,
damn,
then pull me in an underground metal hole.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key. Why not?
I'll lie down and die only after I avenge my family.
Animals have been running scared since the siege.
Okay, let's go.
Best day of my life. The best day is gonna be John C's funeral.
Thanks for all your help here.
All right, deputy. It's time to boost tea levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tenderloins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new. Something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one, well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. Then you're done. Bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
For? Well, I'll be. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Yeah, you're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh, yeah. Time to get festive.
Thank you.